Finding out your child has an issue with their spine can be difficult. At the Spine Program at Children's Hospital Colorado, we have some of the leading experts in the country to diagnose and treat spinal deformities and conditions, and we are here for you and your family every step of the way. Here, we use some of the most advanced techniques and innovations to treat spinal deformities. We see more and treat more patients facing spinal problems than any other hospital in the region, and higher volumes lead to better outcomes.
Our spine surgery outcomes at Children's Colorado are among the best in the nation.
We treat the full gamut of spine problems in children. The vast majority of those are spinal deformity challenges. There's multiple different varieties, some that come from neuromuscular conditions, some that are congenital issues, and some that are what we call idiopathic. I mean, we take care of those in little babies all the way up to young adults. Not everybody needs surgery. Some people just need to be observed and followed throughout their growth. In the circumstance where we've tried all those and you need surgery for scoliosis, we have the best technology, we have premier outcomes and an incredible team to help facilitate the treatment of every child. And we do it in a team way that's very family-centric and personalized for each individual patient.
Scoliosis is the primary condition we treat surgically in children, and so we've developed a lot of expertise in scoliosis care and have become national and international leaders in developing newer and safer techniques for these surgeries.
Where we take care of 200 to 300 patients per year surgically and another several hundred non-surgically each year. We've made a big point to make sure that we look very closely at all of our outcomes, track our volumes, research our outcomes, indications, and techniques so we know factually that we have the highest volumes in the region. Our outcomes are on par or better than the premier institutions in the United States. And we continue to get better.
At Children's Hospital Colorado, we have a team of physicians, surgeons, nurses, physical therapists, program coordinators, and more that are dedicated to treating spinal conditions, and only spinal conditions, every day. This allows us to provide the very best care for our children and young adults.
We have a dedicated spine nursing team, so there's three nurses whose whole focus is on the spine program, so they provide the bulk of that support to families in terms of education, both before and after surgery. We have advanced practice providers, surgeons obviously that are available to families if they have questions that they need help with. And then, the whole gamut, physical therapists, child life, our nursing staff on the floor, all those resources we have to help them get through it.
One thing that's really unique about our program is that we focus a lot on the patient experience. Do they have the education they need to go through surgery? Do they feel prepared to go home after surgery? And do they feel like it was an overall positive experience for them?
The nurses on the spine floor,
they are incredible.
Amazing. Yeah. They were so incredible. I mean, we just couldn't say enough wonderful things about the care we received.
They were just very clear every step of the way.
Spine surgery has changed and evolved a lot. One of the things I love about innovation is it really makes you hone in on what you believe and what you think and what you need to go research. We're constantly seeking the best care for each individual patient and how we can optimize our care here in Colorado.
The spine program here, we attend the latest scientific conferences, so we're really up to date on what is scientifically valid. So if we can identify technologies that are proving to be safer and more effective, then we can incorporate those into our practice. The approach here at Children's Colorado is really to do a personalized surgery for your patient, not a one-size-fits-all surgery, because we want to optimize outcomes for each individual patient.
Here, because we know that our patients are much smaller, we use the most advanced technology to treat their small anatomy. This includes anything from 3D imaging and printing to custom rods, vertebral body tethering, to the use of robotics. These advanced techniques allow us to fix their deformities and stabilize their spines more precisely, accurately, and safely.
The spine program at Children's Colorado really has access to all of the newest technologies that have been shown to be safe and effective for scoliosis care. And then as we plan the surgery, there's a variety of ways to do many of these operations. And so we try to identify which is going to be the safest and most efficient way to do that operation for that specific child.
We became really interested in robotics and navigation. To date, there's 4 centers in the United States that have robotics for pediatric spinal deformity. We're one of those 4, and the combination that we're able to be fortunate to do on this campus is our research and our clinical activity. It allows us to come up with ideation, to innovate new methods of taking care of children and young adults with spinal problems, and then bring that from the bench to the bedside as quickly as possible and as safely as possible.
We also have the latest care pathways for postoperative care to reduce pain, allow for early mobilization and return to sports and activities.
If you choose to have surgery at Children's Hospital Colorado, we have a whole team dedicated to making sure you and your child are set up for success going into surgery and in the recovery phase afterward.
So the nurse's role in that is to provide education, to provide guidance, reassurance, answer any questions or concerns they have, and then to make sure that the hospital stay is smooth for them as well. That's where the idea for the spine class came from. The spine class is an educational opportunity for patients and families. We encourage parents to attend as well, but it's really an educational opportunity for them to feel prepared coming into the hospital experience. Everyone's goal is to help the families get to and through surgery. We have an awesome team of schedulers and assistants who help them set up all of their preoperative appointments. Our physical therapists are awesome. So they are really involved in the postoperative care for each of our spine fusion patients. They, of course, are experts in the way that we all move. And so I think it's really important for our spine patients to get up and moving after surgery, to have an expert like our physical therapist seeing them day to day.
The staff, the people surrounding him in the hospital were so encouraging, so helpful in getting him on his feet quick and encouraging him to get moving. He just really recognizes each step he takes as a miracle, as a gift,
yeah.
And being able to do that now without the scoliosis is a true blessing, a gift.
And it's really fun when they come back, you know, a year after surgery and talk about all the things they've done over this last year, because, you know, the last time we've seen him might have been just in the hospital or a few weeks later, and they're just starting to recover. Seeing their success and ability to get back to the things they enjoy, those are the things that keep us working every day.
I want them to eventually get to a point where they almost forgot they had surgery. That's what I want for all of my patients. And each day and week and month, we're looking for new things that can help facilitate what we're trying to do and do it in a better way that affords kids the opportunity to get back and get back to doing what they're doing better and faster with optimal results.
If your child is facing a spinal diagnosis, or if you would like a second opinion about your child's spinal diagnosis, we are here for you and your family. Our priority is getting you the right diagnosis and treatment and supporting your child in getting back to being a kid. Please contact us to discuss our processes and procedures, outcomes, research, and innovations as you determine what is best for your child.